Good morning, viewers. Today, 26th November 2020, we are going to study transport in animals, lesson 2 of 2. Your teacher is Dr. Bosa Science. Website digitalteachers.co.ug. Here, find notes, exams, and their marking guides in a physics, chemistry, biology, primary science, and primary mathematics. Our YouTube channel is Digital Teachers Uganda. Here, find related videos in physics, chemistry, biology, and math. Go to the YouTube website where there is search, type in Digital Teachers Uganda and enter. Please subscribe to promote my videos. Subscription is free. The best secondary school in Uganda is the Science Foundation College, plus 256-753-80-2709. The best primary school in Uganda is Lock of Ages Primary School, plus 256-772-84-9106. Human circulatory system. The major blood vessels to and through the major parts of the body are shown below. Arteries and veins. Cross sections of arteries and veins are shown below. Arteries are blood vessels that carry blood away from the heart, while veins are blood vessels that carry blood to the heart. Differences between a vein and an artery. Arteries have got thick walls, veins have got thin walls. Arteries have narrow lumen, veins have got wide lumen. Arteries have no valves except pulmonary artery, veins have valves. Arteries have high pulse, veins have low pulse. Arteries carry oxygenated blood except pulmonary artery. Veins carry deoxygenated blood except pulmonary vein. Adaptations of arteries. Thick walls to withstand high pressure. Narrow lumen to maintain high pressure. Valves in pulmonary artery to prevent backflow of blood. Adaptations of veins. Wide lumen to reduce resistance to blood flow. Valves to prevent backflow of blood. Capillaries is where exchange between blood and tissue occurs. They have thin walls to facilitate diffusion. The heart. Blood enters the right atrium from the vena cava. When full, the right atrium contracts to push blood to the ventricle. That in turn contracts when full to push blood to pulmonary artery to the lungs. Simultaneously, blood from pulmonary vein enters the left atrium. When full, the atrium contracts and push blood to the ventricle. That in turn contracts when full to push blood to aorta and finally to the body. Notice that the two atria and the two ventricle contract at once. The atria contract push blood to the ventricle, then the ventricle, both of them contract to push blood to either pulmonary artery or aorta. The tricuspid valve and semilunar valves prevent backflow of blood on the right side of the heart. Similarly, bypass speed valve and aortic valve prevent backflow of blood on the left part of the heart. The graph below illustrates the pressure and volume changes in the cardiac cycle of a dog. At A, atrium contract and blood flows into the ventricle. B, ventricle contract, ventricular pressure exceeds pressure in the atria. Arterial ventricular valve close to prevent backflow of blood into the atria. C, ventricular pressure exceeds pressure in the arteries, forcing aortic valve open. Blood flows from the ventricle to aorta. Ventricular volume falls. D, ventricular pressure falls below pressure in the arteries. Aortic valve close. E, ventricular pressure falls below the pressure in the atria. Blood flows to the ventricle and ventricular volume rapidly rises. F, atrium continue to fill from pulmonary vein. Atria pressure exceeds ventricular pressure, causing blood to flow to the ventricle. The heart muscle fiber is divided into uninucleated cells containing myofibril. The interconnections or intercalated discs between fibers ensure a rapid and uniform spread of excitation throughout the walls, ensuring uniform contraction. The heartbeat. The heart muscle is myogenic, i.e. generates rhythmical contraction from within. The ventral view of the heart showing the origin and how excitation spread over the heart is shown below. 1. Excitation is initiated by sinoarterial node, SAN, and spreads over the atria. 2. At the junction between the atria and the ventricles, it excites another specialized tissue or arterial ventricular node, AVN. AVN delays excitation of the ventricles such that the atria contract before the ventricles. 3. AVN sends impulses to the ventricles through band of His and Purkinje tissue. The Purkinje tissue ensures that excitation spreads uniformly over the ventricle muscle, such that ventricles contract as a unit. Control of heartbeat. The cardiovascular center in the medulla of the brain controls the rate of heartbeat. It sends impulses via sympathetic nerve to speed up the rate of heartbeat, or via the vagus nerve to decrease the rate of heartbeat. Thank you so much for listening to this video. Please find notes, exams, and their marking guides on the website digitalteachers.co.ug, or visit our YouTube channel, Digital Teachers Uganda, for related videos in physics, chemistry, and biology. I'm begging you to subscribe and promote my videos. Subscription is free. The best secondary school in Uganda is the Science Foundation College, plus 256-753-8 2709. The best primary school in Uganda is Lock of Ages Primary School. Plus 256 772 84 9106.